Okay, let me start this in. Nice. Be careful we don't crack the skin. We'll work together. Right, okay, come back, let it go back, and we'll come back this way.
Yeah, it definitely is harder to bend on that end. Oops, we got this leading edge. Yeah, we definitely need two people of this size, I think.
Just work this way now, right? With me.
Come on. Does it for me just give way, or is it just like this all the way down?
No, it's this way all the way, but once I get it down, we'll clamp the leading edge. I'll show you. See how it's working? All the way down.
And this is way easier than you. I hit it this time.
Move this back. Come down this way. See how it's breaking down?
Mm-hmm.
Confident, you know. Let me turn this around. Not too fast.
We're already there.
So we're down. Now let's pull out the deal. Pull out the phone. You don't need it anymore. Let's go on top.
That was just a simple.
Go on top. Go on top.
Oh.
Okay, so go about halfway.
Yeah. Oh, wow. That's a good idea. We don't have
take
form
it home now. We don't need that now.
Oh, okay.
We're just folding. We're making a reading there. Right? Go ahead and fold it down. Let me move this over. You want to get that foam all contoured, get, release all the stress.
Okay.
Now when we take that off, see, it still has a little stress, but.
Yeah, well, you want a little bit.
So now put on the leading edge and push it down on the leading edge.
Seriously?
Yeah. Push down.
I'm not gonna crease it.
No.
Nope.
Okay.
No.
Alright.
So now what are you gonna do next?
Next?
Yeah.
That's never been done before.
You gonna trim this?
No. I'm gonna put the spar in for right now on the dotted line.
Center to the dotted line.
Yeah, somewhere in the center. Just fold this down, let it fall onto it. Now, just fold. Don't put your hands on the sub-trailing edge of the panel, not the front. Not the front. Always work on the back now. Now the state has changed.
Time's on.
Everything's changed. No, thank you. Oh, in the front door over there, please.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. All right. Hold that for a little bit. You still on the center line?
Yeah.
Okay. We're letting it relieve itself a little bit. You notice the leading edge is coming up?
Mm-hmm. It's not really what you want to
do. Well, yes, you do. Yeah. You want it to change its shape. It's making the airfoil.
Oh yeah,
right, yeah, right before our eyes. Yeah, it's already making it.
This seems a lot higher off the ground than this.